Honestly, I feel great. Like, we finally come up with something, say, Longore, you know, it's of international quality, and locally they like it. There's a lot of pressure to do everything right.
Okay, what's up? How you doing? Give you the Aroni.
I'm Roy K, one half of Team Distant. So, this song,
Colder Than Water.
Colder Than Water. With Ginger Stone. How it began, it was really a beat that was just there. I was sitting there one night and I was like, you know what, something can come up out of this song. So I sat there, listened to it, added a bit of few touches to it. Aaron Riise, the DJ or Team Distant. Yeah, he does this amazing video. So I get that song and I match it with his video. Posted it on our page. People were like, yo!
And I was like, I saw my video. In case I got grandpa. It's a slow-mo video and I got the iPhone. When I heard this beat.
That song in the background.
Then I was like, shocked. I was like, ooh, the song. I like this. It's tight, man.
Oh! So this track has a potential to be something.
But again, right, the song, I refit. When you do a beat, would decide which vocalist to use. You opted to use Jinger Stone.
So immediately I send it over to Jinger Stone.
I'm Jinger Stone. I'm a singer and songwriter. Yeah, I started my music journey like a year ago and I'm 19. But Roy K actually just gave me an idea. He was like, you know, just write something sad, something mellow.
Whatever you write, get in, you know, your soul and just talk about that one thing. Say, Lumore, when you sing about it, will affect everyone the same way.
And I listened to it and I was like, okay, I want to write about life. I used a lot of metaphors. It's a very poetic song. It goes with my mood, you know, it's a feeling.
And she did it overnight and she sent me the demo. It came out perfect.
I was amazed, to be honest. We chose her because we felt what she has, that thing. Oh, but that thing that we've been looking. That thing is
And she has that, you know, getting international garnished.
Maybe I'm hard to me anymore voice in here, but for now we do.
It's kind of awkward listening to myself, but as time goes by, I'm getting used to it. And I'm like, okay. I know that you live through fire. You need company.
Ah. Kimurala mazaza.
La Dube! Farakasanti kamuzala kambachinu kepere kesi. Kono koko zomvosi. Nganda galiti yuka jivigu vantu. Jivigu vajina mafuta.
It's a very, very beautiful piece of art. It's sweet. Like a lollipop. You know, the first time I heard it, I realized Team Distant now is taking a different route, which is different sound.
And now, if you listen to our sounds back then, you know, a lot of drums. Because right now, Team Distant, we listen to all genres, from rock, hip-hop, everything, so that we get inspired. We wanted to do something different. So, you know, we had seen it before. Hence why, that's why we know why we had seen it before.
We are at war with our followers. They want the song.
Guys, let's get a hell up here.
The reaction is so amazing, you know.
I was actually shocked at the reaction.
Everybody was talking about the song. They were sharing, you know.
Oh, okay. We can post a clip on Facebook and that we get so much love.
None of our songs has ever gotten this much request before it was even out. We were really grateful, you know. This very first time, let's handle things professionally, you know.
Yeah, there's a plan behind it. Making a quality song, it takes time.
Let's not just jump into something because of a moment. Now, we're working with an agency in London. They just finished mastering the song for us. We're gonna have a publisher on board soon. They know what is gonna take care of the EP also.
If you want this song, guys, yeah, it's okay, the 10th of August.
10th August.
10th of August.
iTunes, Spotify, all digital platforms.
We'll share the link on Facebook.
Most importantly, support.
The more they stream, the more you can get negative energies. My last words to you guys is that always believe in yourself, always believe in your craft.
Thanks for having our back since day one.
If you have dreams, always chase them. Don't stop. Believe in yourself.
Well, we decided to team up. So every time you see this face, know Team Distant is somewhere. When you see Team Distant, know that he is somewhere.
Team Distant for life.
She brought it to